What's the point of doing a show like this if you're not willing to be vulnerable?
I remember Chris Rock and I were set up on a blind date.
He was on Saturday Night Live. We went out.
We hated each other.
I was like, this dude is not even that funny. And he's the only dude that has ever given me a false number. My name is Nia, which means purpose, and Long, which I don't know, I guess it means longevity.